are meeting today with Secretary of State Anthony Blinken to introduce him to four exceptional women and the work they do to promote STEM education and empower women here in Morocco.
Space Camp was a life-changing experience. It empowered me and provided me with so much motivation to pursue my dream for a year. And here I am, 5 years later, a fourth-year aerospace engineering student.
I believe that the best way to erase stereotypes and push other women to pick their careers and follow the path of their dreams is being an example yourself, is proving them that what they think difficult is actually doable.
After graduating, I really want my work as an engineer to go beyond myself. And how I intend to do that is by starting my own technological startup that will help entrepreneurs and small business owners in Morocco. I created Empower Program as a follow-up project from Tech Girls, and it is an initiative to give free courses online to students in the domain of STEM and generally as well as soft skills.